Explosive spike shield.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Indeed.
I like the story.
Indeed. Right, there we go, that's me done. What is it? Honey.com? Yes. Yeah, Honey, like website is more useful though for people who do a lot of online internet shopping. So it does.
I have it from back when I used to do a lot of
I think we should progress through the main story though. You know, we are still in normal mode. Yeah, there's the Water Gobbler DLC, and then there is the... I'm trying to remember, no, Hatterax is in Viper Sanctuary, isn't it? No, they're not, so at least they got a 32. Yeah, it's just, apart from those two DLCs, this one is probably the most... like the third most efficient, I believe. Because Water Goblin gives you, I think, 4 or 5 red chests at the end. Hatterax gives you a bunch. And then this one gives you the train, but the train always has 2 rocket launchers in it. Yeah. No. Yeah, but that's not easy. Maybe we can farm it because the hold on to its average. We just kill off, you know, the main guy. Was it not? I don't know. No, most people call me that. I don't know that, right?
My heart! My beautiful heart!
Oh, it's so blueish. Good. What is this?
I want it!
It's a purple bandit shotgun. Give the runner skin. The right one. Okay. Oh. No, what's that? No thanks. Oh.
I'll freeze those knees!
Also, yeah, I just did. Oh boy. I have a coach gun, a Ravager, and a quad.
You're gonna have a lot of shotguns in your inventory. But again, I'm
Yeah.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Quite a few glues in there, that's good. I don't think so, because I believe the final tier is 100 iridium. Oh, gosh, that much? So I need to open treasure chest. Okay, so I need the white items, legendaries. Really? Huh, wow, okay, that's weird. So I need to pick up a lot more white items, loot a lot of containers, and get the legendaries. Okay. Oh really? There's not a separate one for... Oh, there is a separate one for purples. Never mind. Huh. Maybe it weirdly counts this as a MIRV?
Yeah, but like, shouldn't that be 141 kills of grenades then? Because I've only used the inside grenades.
Hmm. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not too sure at some point if we'll, go through these. Oh gosh, there's one for killing Jenkins, really? Complete challenges. Wind duels.
Only done three enemies.
Yeah, I'll have the assault rifle one in the... I've not killed 100 enemies with a shotgun. Okay, to be fair, I'm not really using them that much.
Get your health and shields right here.
Oh. It's the old joke about, you know, barrel monkeys. can't believe there's one for killing Jimmy Jenkins. He's a rare loader spawn. Huh, didn't know that. Yeah. Oh gosh. I mean, yeah, because I assume I'd be going after the back of the maid. Yeah. I mean, there is a way you can really cheese that one. It's called get to level 80, drop down a normal mode and throw a contraband skyrocket. I didn't realize there was 5 in Sanctuary. I thought there was, 4. Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. There is a way of how you can cheese the damage over time and the crit ones, and I think also the bandit or raider ones, and that is the target practice dummy in Marcus.
They count for crit kills?
Yes. That counts for crit and the damage over time, and I think either raider or bandit as well. I don't know, but it counts for one of them, because there is one of the side missions where you have to kill, like I said, it's either 100 bandits or 100 raiders, and you can just go to the target practice dummy and just go bang, 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 and it counts. For what?
People, you have to kill bandits or Dr.
Like I said, it's either bandits or raiders. I'm not too sure what exactly it's coded as. But I know it's one of the two. I mean, it is something we could do, but that's once we, you know, reach, like, at least level 50.
I'm going to use this trick when we have to do that mission.
Yeah.
When you think murder, think Marcus Gunn.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
Check back later to see my new weapon of the day.
Again, in case anybody's curious why I'm going after the white items so much, it's to get, I need to get the badass point, and also I think there might be a skin attached to it as well. I mean, both works, but you know. My badass rank, yes. That's mainly because I'm playing as the Gunzerker, which, you know, apart from rocket launcher, is kind of infinite ammo. Oh! And a skin I didn't have. I mean, I only have 771 badass rank. See, once you get up to the, like, close to, like, 800,000 badass, right? you have everything basically at like plus 42%. Or close to, it's like 41.8% on everything. But no. Yes. Yes. We can't spend, you know, 2 weeks for the time. Barbara farted the air. Do you have the... I presume you've got this purple runner skin.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me? Guns! Glorious guns!
Really?
Welcome, customer!
I mean, I've heard of... not fizzy drinks, but I've heard of... frozen fizzy liquids. Kinda like a carbonated ice ball. In a way. There's a clump. I know, what is it? The pink and white, Squishums, they actually have got a, energy drink. Oh yeah, the Vinta one. Yeah, I've seen the Vinta one. It has a warning on it saying not to give to young children who are hyperactive. Or people who are probably going to give it to a child. That is hyperactive, yeah. No joke, they actually do have a warning label on the front saying, you know, may have an adverse effect and conditions on hyperactive. Sorry, no, on energetic children, that's the word. Because I can't use the word hyperactive. I'm picking this up, but for one specific reason. That's the light chance. And it's a Vladov, so it's got a nice fire rate as well. Pretty good.
two kills, you might lose one.
Hmm.
But considering we have another half hour, let's just see how many we get done.
Yeah.
And then that will be whatever level we are at.
Yeah. Gosh, 154 already. Sometimes the like collision boxes for objects in the city. I don't think he's one of the ones that can.
Nice!
Hey, a siren head, I don't know. Oh, bandit manufacturing in the moment of the weapon. There's another one approaching there.
It's a fine day.
I warned you. Do not want that, more gun damage, less accuracy. Yes, I am ready. Soon, glorious level up.
And not only we will, once we do this, we'll also have a way to get you better gear. So, well, not all, but some story quests are your level.
I don't know. The map scale line's kind of weird in normal mode and ultimate. No.
True.
True, sorry. Yeah, let's get those two mixed up. Ah! Was it in two where he does the, if you took more than one shot, you weren't using a jerk gun? I can't remember if that was in two or three. Understandable. So this should hopefully be level 20. In a way, that's kind of the overpowered levels. Almost because the air from there, once you get above 3, you can drop 2 levels below your current one. Yeah, it's a thing. I am surprised I didn't find myself there.
My heart!
Yes.
My beautiful
next level up for me, I get the French skill. Fistful of Hurt, melee override. Staggers enemies and knocks them back.
Did you actually
do it? Situation only, yeah. I mean, you know, if there's a loader or something next to the cliff, you bet I'm gonna try and knock that bugger off. Oh wow, that's a rare thing. You know. Rocket launcher ammo. In the wild. I'm curious, what's my health about my I think I'm about close to 1,000 without the turtle shield. Which is a temporary one, by the way.
What kind of shield are you going for?
You mean for in normal mode? I want to try and rock the antagonist. Like, as much as possible. Or ideally, I would love a sham, but that's kind of unlikely. But yeah, or maybe actually a hoplite, but I think the antagonist overall has got more capacity. There is one shield though that I definitely would not use. Mm-hmm. The Fable Tortoise.
Gunzerker here! People will die!
Would you love to have Fable Tortoise be in...
Okay, sorry, I on-level Fable Tortoise. There is kind of a cheese you can sort of do with the Fable Tortoise. Where you put one... Where you find one in normal mode. And then you equip it onto a level 80 character. And break it. Because it's low level, you break it and your shield's down, so then you get the movement speed. But without downing yourself because your character's level 80. Not really worth it, but... Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah, so I'm over 1,000 without the turtle shield. Oh, that's actually good. Oh, hang on. No, I just remembered there is one other shield as well I'd love, but again, though, it's going to be a pain to get. The Hide of Terramorphous. No, I have no intention of getting a perfect one. Like, basically impossible to get a perfect one. Oh, definitely not an on-level one. No. No. Once I have level 50 gear and we go back down into normal mode, then yes. But yeah, that's like the kind of level of stuff. Guys. Paramorphous for 1,000 better word. Cheats! His attacks go through the pit boxes of all the walls, except for like two. Or maybe three. Skyrocket, everybody. Oh, you pick it up and drop it, it's wet like... in a very awkward spot for me, thank you. Oh, they have it. I have over a quarter of a million money. Iridium, 176. Oh. Yeah, that's great timing. Yep, spend our upgrades. I mean, we are in normal mode. I'm going to call an episode here. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.